And so they prepared themselves for the most dangerous feat that had been ever performed. The great escapologist had to escape from the cage, lean out, catch his wife with one hand, grab a fire extinguisher with the other, and put out the flames on her specially designed dress within 12 seconds before they reached the dynamite and blew his wife's head off. The trick started well. The moment the specially designed dress was set alight, the acrobat swung into the air. The crowd held their breaths as she hurled up over the sharks and spiky objects. 1 second, 2 seconds, they watched as the flames crept up the dress. 3 seconds, 4 seconds, she began to reach out her arm towards the cage. 5 seconds, 6 seconds, suddenly the padlocks pinched open and the huge chains fell away. 7 seconds, 8 seconds, the door flung open and the escapologist reached out one huge muscled arm to catch his wife and the child. 9 seconds, 10 seconds, 11 seconds, and he grabs her hand and suddenly the flames are covered in foam before they can be both blown to pieces. Maybe it was the fault of the child. Maybe it was nervous. But the escapologist used to just touch too much foam, and suddenly their hands became sleepy. And she fell. She broke every bone in her body, except the ones at the ends of her little fingers. She did manage to live long enough to have their child. "Love our little girl," she said. "Love our little daughter with all your heart. She is all we ever wanted." And then she died. And then things got worse.